Before we start the video, 99.2% of you guys are not subbed. Please help me out by giving me a sub. Let's get right into the video. So in this video, I'm showing you guys exactly how to get Scorched Heart and everything along with it. So how you can get Diablo Jumble. And the thing with Scorched Heart is you actually need to get like 1000 burn damage from any type of attack. So this is very easy to get if you get trapped by Flame Admiral Seek, which is in Marineford G1, exactly behind me, behind my character, and behind the Dream of a Room near his spawn location. So that allows him to spam his Stealth abilities on, you know, at the player. So it takes around 20 minutes if you don't have a Logia, and 10 to 20 minutes for people with max Logia. And you should get enough burn damage to get the item if you do this. It will automatically transfer to inventory when you reach 1000 burn damage, and it's that simple, really. Let's show you exactly where to go and what to do. So basically what you want to do is you want to start off at Marineford G1. You want to start at Marineford G1. You want to go to Marineford G1. And when you're there, you want to just jump up here, right here, by these two places where they'll shoot you down like a bird that's flying. You want to escape them. You want to escape. You want to run in here where I'm running. You don't want to get hit. You want to enter this brown door. As you can see, this brown door. We want to avoid all these people. You want to enter. You see the door, the brown door right there. You want to just climb these stairs, and they will try to attack you, by the way. So just be aware, they will try to beat you, kill you, harass you, abuse you. They try to do everything to you, so you have to avoid, they'll shoot you. So you want to avoid these people. So you want to follow my character, as you can see. Still follow, and then boom, you are here. This is the perfect place you want to be at. You want to talk to Frutos, and he give you the quest. The first with the Flame Admiral Seek resides. Basically, Flame Admiral Seek has the Merry fruit, and he can burn you. And now you understand, but you don't want to die though, because you'll have to go back over and over again. So I'll show you a way for Flame Admiral Seek to put burning on you, but for you not to die, so you can get 1000 flame burn damage. Let's get real. So show exactly the method. So follow my character. And obviously Flame Admiral Seek has to spawn, and he spawns randomly. Somebody probably killed him right here. But basically what you want to do is you want to put him behind this door right here. So basically he spawns where I'm putting, where I'm standing currently. You go to him and you want to put him behind here. And what you want to do, you want to jump up here. You want to do this. You see exactly what I'm doing. So now he'll be chasing you here, but he cannot jump. So you can jump over. So you want to do this and stand here. And basically what happens is he'll try to burn you, but he'll never be able to grip you, basically. And that means you can get like infinite amounts of burn damage from him without dying, because he can't get to you, obviously, because the door is blocking him. And he'll keep using his, you know, flame fruits abilities to burn you and burn you and burn you. And eventually, obviously, after probably like 20 minutes or 10 minutes, you'll be having, you know, 1000 burn damage, and you get the Scorched Heart. If you have the Logia, it'll get faster, as I said in the beginning. If you don't have a Logia, it'll be less quick or whatever. It's that simple to get the Scorched Heart. Basically get burned by flame. Seek behind the door, glitch him so he cannot leave and grip you, because if he grips you, you have to go back and restart the whole thing. And that's as simple as it is. This is the fastest way to get Scorched Heart. There's no really fast way than this. And if you want to do it, you have to go to Marineford G1, do go into the big gigantic house room currently in, and find Admiral Seek, glitch him by the door, and let him hit you until you get enough flame damage or burn damage. So that's all. Peace out.